public art is important because it puts art on an equal playing field. It's important for me to collaborate with students because I love being able to open doors for them and to somehow, you know, bring about the inner confidence that I know is within a lot of students. The experience is definitely one of mutual gratification in that I'm getting something out of it and they're getting something out of it as well. I would say to artists that are thinking about working with kids and schools that it's definitely something that they should add to their repertoire. It's been really inspiring for me, and then I think it's great. It's a great feeling inside to know that I'm inspiring students as well. You know, a lot of times artists are kind of holed up in their studios and they don't really get to exchange ideas or information with other people. And working with kids is a great way to be able to do that. Here I am, just waiting for this storm.